Now, can you believe this? My mother has actually asked us to play Holiday. Now, Holiday was a song that the Overtones back in the 1980s. That was one of the crowd favourites. It was played on Triple J and a couple of other independent radio stations, and it was kind of like our big song. So, and Pete, where's Pete Durkacz? Come on, Pete. Let's hear from Pete. Where are you? Pete, come on. Where's Pete? Have we lost him? Come on, Pete, up you come. Everyone give a big hand for Pete's come all the way from Melbourne. And I'm so glad he could come and sing with us here.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Thanks, Pete. Okay, so, how we go? Are we all ready to go?
Yeah, mate, hey, listen, if I muck this up, it's all my fault.
Oh,
Hey, thanks.
Thanks, Sarah. Give a big thank you to Pete.
One more!
We love you, Pete.
One more!
More,
more
beers.
When you get 50 or so, I'm going to try to remember the words, but that's okay. We'll give you, this is another song that we recorded on an EP many, many years ago. It's called, What You Doing Me? I think you can pack me. Guys, this is our last song. This song is a song which back in 1988, when I had my sound studio right on me, it was Warehouse Studios in Crystal Clear, and I thought, all right, I'm going to record a song, I'm going to shoot a video. Not a bad song, and it did get played on radio, it did get played on TV, and a few people ring me up and said, hey, that's not a bad song. So I'd like to finish off with that. This is one of the songs that we know, and really, look, I really got to say, can I have a big thank you to Pat Frisina playing bass? Let's hear from Pat. And Mark Forrest on drums. Can I big hand for Mark, please? Now, Mark hasn't played in a band for 28 years, and and it was really a major thing I was able to get him to come and help us out. And seriously, he's put so much time and effort into helping this thing out, and so has Pat. And guys, thank you very much. Well done. I'm really proud of you guys, okay? Alright. Okay, so anyway, we'll finish up with and the song is called it's called Pat. What can I say? It's really cool.